On the left-hand side of the machine, the rear compartment houses the cooling package, which includes the radiator, the hydraulic cooler, as well as a fuel cooler. Also in this compartment is the disconnect switch and the fuel filter. And this compartment is easily accessible from ground level for maintenance personnel.